Hey guys, Speed Force Spectre here. I'm very angry. So, I just watched the 2021 Golden Globes, and, you know, I was sitting there watching a bunch of rich white people sit in chairs telling America what's good and everything. Bunch of rich celebrities sitting in chairs like director Sam Mendes. And then, you know, it came down to animation. And, you know, I thought, you know, rich white people, I thought, you know, they might have some taste this year. And then all of a sudden, the person gets up and they said that director Zack Snyder, his visionary work on the movie Guardians of Ga'Hoole didn't win. Wait, hang on. I think I got the wrong script. So, I thought Soul was a pretty decent, pretty bang-up job, pretty good Pixar film. You know, I would just say, you know, decent at best, you know. It was good, you know, not, you know, groundbreaking, but it was, you know, it was a good time, in my opinion. But I take all that back. That decent stuff, my 10 out of 10 Soul review that's on my channel. You know, I take all of my opinions I said back in December back. I take it all back. Soul, more like no soul. Am I right? Ha, Gotti. Anyways, that movie deserves a 0 out of 0. Trolls World Tour, the best movie ever made, deserved that win. Like, Queen Barb ripped off the movie Infinity Train War. And I thought, you know, I'm okay with this plagiarism. This is pretty good. Barb, complex villain, just like Thanos. That's that bitch name? I forgot, because Barb did such a good job being like Thanos, California Raisin, whatever that MCU villain was called. You know, Barb was doing an amazing job. Really liked the part where Tom Holland was in Poppy's arms crying, saying he didn't want to die. You know, that was some good level acting Tom Holland did in the movie Trolls World Tour. You know, you're not going to see that anywhere else. You're not going to see an amazing performance from Tom Holland and Pink Anna Kendrick's just vibing, talking about death, not wanting to leave. Good quality A1 sauce level shit. Soul couldn't do that. Soul couldn't afford Tom Holland. Soul couldn't afford to sing Gangnam Style. So yeah, Trolls World Tour, better film. Rich white people over at the Golden Globes, I can't believe they stole one of Harry Styles' best songs and put it in their stupid award show. Bad. Can't believe they did plagiarism like that. Really bad job. Honestly, I can't believe the Golden Globes just hand awards to Disney like every year. I'm pretty sure you could type in the comments down below that I'm completely wrong, but I really don't care. Disney gets all the awards. You don't have to look that up or do the research yourself. Just, you know, trust me, America. I know what I'm talking about. And, you know, this was just bad. I think maybe the rich white people over at the Golden Globes, I don't think they truly know what the American people want and need. And, you know, I think Trolls World Tour was a highly intellectual film that, you know, they couldn't really, you know, think, you know, for a minute that, you know, Trolls World Tour had some very smart things to say, and I don't think that they could handle that. And, you know, that's why I very much trust the American people to use their vote to go vote for the 2021 KCA Awards. I think our youth, I think that they know what the America people want and think. Like, I really think that they know that, Shawn Mendes, best director and singer-songwriter. I definitely think that, they can let, people like Shawn Mendes, Anna Kendrick, and Trolls World Tour to win the awards that it rightfully deserves. Anyways, I give Soul a. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and go Poppy.